Hello and welcome back to Carnarvon. So we're on our last field now today. We should get this one done out today. It didn't come right till late yesterday. There has been a day in between, and we've drilled our fields, our two other oilseed rape fields up the road there. We've already drilled those. We've got the other one cultivated with the cockling cultivator and managed to get them drilled up. I think we're thinking of buying the cockling cultivator because that does quite a good job. So for a change, we're on the combine today. So we got all our other gear back from the other fields. New Holland combines are sat over there by the grain store. There was no point getting that all ready and set up to come in here. We'll just quite easily knock this out with this class. so we had a bit of a breakdown there for a minute. For some reason the auger wasn't going, we couldn't unload. But we think we've sorted it now. Give it another go, make sure it's going to unload properly. So we're going again now. Hopefully nothing else is going to happen and we can get this field finished. Quite nicely dried out now, it's coming off alright. See the dust coming off of it. I think we're going to get to about halfway and then someone else may take over from us. Because they'll be free, so we can find something else to do. So we've just taken over on the trailer and our worker's just taken over on the combine, so we can go off and have something to eat in a minute. So someone's just coming out for this in a minute. So we're just going to have a look at one of our other workers that's out on the 6215. He's got the sumo on and has started cultivating N barley field up here. We haven't started on this one, we'll use the cockling for that, but we have a bit of a plan, and that is, well, next time we vlog, which will be I suppose next weekend, we've got a demo tractor coming, which we're going to have for a little while, to see what that's like. It's a brand new model, just come out, so we'll have a brand new tractor to try out, which will be more horsepower than the 6215. And we'll be putting that on the cockling to try out. Well, the first field we'll be doing anything with it, I think, is the field we're combining now, number one. and then we may try it out on the drill, because the 6215 is still very good, but with machinery getting bigger we need a bit more power. So that's doing quite a good job out here. So at least you maybe may get this finished tonight, this field. We're starting to lose the sun a bit now. Might be long till it's gone. So we'll let him carry on out here. So we're just going to disappear for a little while and probably come back in the evening. So I'm just tipping another load in there. Another nice harvest sunset on it. So the sun sets on this year's harvest. I expect that's probably going to be about another hour or two before we finish this field, but that will get done tonight. So thanks very much for watching, and we'll catch you all again next time. Cheers.